This is me news for the 29th of July, 2019. Nintendo Island held its annual Soft Serve Ice Cream Fireworks Festival. 20,000 rockets launched into the night sky this year, which is a big increase over last year. When the centerpiece Soft Serve Ice Cream Firework went off, the crowd oohed and ahed. It was truly a sight to behold. We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
Well. There's a good business idea in there somewhere.
Thanks for watching. For your Me News for July 29, this is Anna Collin, signing off.